Good afternoon and welcome to Baku. This was the arena, if you think back to 2017, of one of the most eventful races of modern history, with controversy behind the safety car, last second overtakes, and a historic podium for Williams and for Lance Stroll. So let's find out what lies in store for us this year. It's time for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. With 20 turns and a length of 3.7 miles, Baku City Circuit in the heart of the Azerbaijan capital is a real test of a driver's endurance, patience, and precision. 90-degree corners through Sector 1 lead into a tightening uphill sprint as we start to circle around the old city. Then a 1.4 mile chase flat out through Sector 3 towards the finish line. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Renault. We have a number of changes to the aerodynamic regulations this year, and the signs haven't looked good for them so far in terms of getting to grips with those changes.
There are a few downcast looks within the team this weekend. I think they've been hit fairly hard by the new regs, but this is only the first step down a long road of development, and even if they don't maximise their points today, there are plenty more up for grabs this season.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Kimi Raikkonen starts today from pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Vettel, Fernando Alonso, and Ocon, Hülkenberg, Sainz, Magnussen, and Roman Grosjean, Stroll, Verstappen, Lewis Hamilton, and Ericsson, a McLaren, Sirotkin, Valtteri Bottas, and Pierre Gasly. Ricciardo, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Brendan Hartley rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Kde tady startujeme v ulicích Baku. A to až z místa 15.
Engine off.
A mela ve druhé zatáčce je tady. A ještě to teď chytal. A Romera Grosjeana. Yeah.
happened. Let me know you're okay.
Objíždíme staré město. Ale trochu poškozím přímého křída, tam nastalo.
That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Nice move. Good job. Caution. Caution. A new strategy is... Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
No, tady technika. No, u Ferrari to je to velice překvapivé. A kde pak jsem já?
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. A new strategy is available. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and make... A new strategy is available. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Copy. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Okay.
your safety car is ending, maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending, wait for green. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, clear. Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Showing small signs of wear, power output will be down. Box. Are you all right? Engine off. Engine off. Seconds. In the pits. What happened? Let me know you're okay.
I assure you. Ty vole, já jsem.
Gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. Thank you. Expo.
Debil zase.
Is now the race leader. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Some information on Hülkenberg. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car. Thank you. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Again. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. To the pits, you need a new front wing. Box now. Good. Good job. Nice overtake. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Engine off, engine off.
Asi jsem měl opět použít flashback. Podobně nevím, co jsem vyjel.
That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
I was at the pedal sheet block. I said I was missing Brazil.
Engine off,
engine off. si srandu, Okone.
What happened? Let me know you're okay.
No, to si nemýděláte v prdel.
Let me know you're all right. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Nan.
Co se mu stalo?
Engine off. What happened? Let me know you're okay. Bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Two laps of fuel left. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. To stay with him, he might make a mistake. He can still regain the position. Green flag. Engine off.
No, když nemám že nikdo tak je...
What happened? Let me know you're okay.
Neprodal nás sirotkin. kolik přešlků budu muset prožít.
That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right.
No, já jsem to schytal taky, jenže...
Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Engine off.
What happened? Let me know you're okay. It was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
A dokud by se 16, že je taky připomněl pro vás, kem, ale...
Engine off.
Proti. Tak těsně je za mnou.
A great win then for the Maranello team today. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It's a good result for Kimi Raikkonen, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I'm going for someone who really punched above their weight today, and that's Sergei Sorokin. He was fantastically quick through the whole Grand Prix.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.
Ale bylo jen pro jednoho.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it?
Nebyl. Skutečně to nebyl nejčistší závod.
There was some contact between you two. What happened out there?
Sportsmanship, ano. Tak zase zvýšení sportsmanshipu.
Well, thanks anyway.
Může u kontraktu, který nastává po tomto závodě. Jak to bude s kontraktem? No a tady. Míra zatra mi poodskakuje Charles Leclerc a protože Leclerc je tu nezvládnu ani tu odvetu a myslím, že jeho asi zrovna nikdy mít nebudu. Byl jsem zatraceně blízko zisku, bylo mi stále lepší pozice, pokles reputace za chování na trati, jaké jsem dneska předvedl.
That's a great result. You did really well. I don't think we can have any complaints with our performance.
Here we can adjust the terms of our proposal. The more ambitiously we set our targets, the more willing the team will be to give us better perks. We'll have a few chances to suggest a deal, but we need to be careful. If a proposed contract exceeds your value to the team, it will be rejected, and too many attempts will leave us stuck with the original offer.
No, já takový chci, že si netroufám ani náhodou. Myslím, že tohle to bude přehnaný, ano.
They aren't coming round to that proposal. Let's try something else. We're asking for too much here. We need to make some compromises.
No. Jsem v prdeli. Normálně.
Okay, that proposal looks good. It seems all parties are happy with the deal, so it'll commence at the next race weekend.
No, moje druhá revolta se tady jsem zase prohraná. Tak
I recommend we could go for something like this.
A teď se přesvědčíme, jestli... Teď se ukládá hra.
The new parts have arrived from the factory without issue. They'll be fitted to the car in time for the next session.
Cože? No počkej. 40 bodů během dvou závodů. Cože, zase se to přesunulo na druhé místo, to si děláte prdel, ne? Oh! Ale výkladce, že máme ten nejlepší vůz. Kromě nás přivezl upgrade ještě Zauber, Force India, Williams, Mercedes a Toro Rosso. No tak už máme to nejlepší auto v celém startovním poli. Ani toho teďka využít. Takže asi screenshot. No a tohle to bude už všechno. Děkuji, že jste se dívali, já zatím nasedanou.